object recognition.
You'll find that there's a catch. When one thing just stands out and three things look the same, we have to point it out and call it by its name. What's different? What's different? I found it.
What's different?
We're going to look at four pictures. Three will be the same, but one will be different. Let's look. It's a red bike. A red bike. What's next? Another red bike. That's a red bike too. One more. Let's see it. That's a bike, too. Is it red? We have four bikes, but they are not all the same. Can you spot what's different? Is this bike different? No. This one's red, like most of the others. How about this one? This one is red, too. This one matches the other red bikes. So what's different? This one is different. This one is blue. These are red bikes. The blue bike is different. Good eye. You can spot what's different. Bye-bye. Going to look at four pictures. Three will be the same, but one will be different. Let's look. It's an apple, a red apple. What's next? another red apple. That's a red apple too. One more. Let's see it. That's an apple too. Is it red? We have four apples, but they're not all the same. Can you spot what's different? Is this apple different? No. This one's red, like most of the others. How about this one? This one is red too. This one matches the other red apples. So, what's different? This one is different. This one is green. These are red apples. The green apple is different. Good eye. You can spot what's different. Bye-bye.
Ha ha ha!